All about Indonesia, especially through the fans of Ekra Sinadi. Mm-hmm. It's called Dendam and Sinta over here.
So, wow!
Yeah.
Amazing.
So we've heard a lot about Indonesia, I mean, especially from the fans, and I guess we're very excited to come here and, you know, personally meet them and talk to them.
Same here, I'm very, very excited, and it's so amazing that they're so happy to see us, the fans are so happy to see us, and we've been planning to come since a couple of years actually, and this is like the right time to come because the show is on air and it's been loved by so many people. Like yesterday when we landed at the airport, there were so many fans, and it was so good to see their happy faces, and they were genuinely happy to see us here, and we are equally happy, and Indonesia so far has been very, very good to us, and I hope it remains as good as it is right now to us. And my friend is interrupting me between as usual. This is our first plane. Like from the airport, we went to the hotel, and then we are here at Lampung. Tomorrow we have.
We are going to Cirebon.
We are only here for a couple of days. So in two days, we'll see.
Well, I'm heading to Bali after this. Huh? I've heard a lot about Bali.
He's going with his wife.
She's gonna miss out.
Yeah.
You know, we are planning to celebrate our first anniversary in Bali. So nothing better than, you know.
I love it. I have it in India also. Nasi goreng, the Indonesian cuisine. And I love the spices in Indonesia. So I love that. It was really spicy for me, but I still had it.
Well, I'm not much of a foodie. So I actually...
He's lying. He's only talking about food. At the hotel, where is the food? In the car, where is the food? Here, where is the food? He's always hungry.
I'm a Gujarati. So when it comes, so... I belong to a particular state in India, and over there we love our food and we make sure that we have food everywhere. So yes, I always make sure that, you know, there's food around.
Yeah, but he's a pure vegetarian.
Yeah, I'm a vegetarian.